Visiting grottos and places like Knock was normal for me as a child. The Sunday drive often included a stop off at a Holy Mary statue or a grotto at the side of the road. But my dad's journey to Medjugorje fascinated me. But he continued to travel there for over 20 years. One year I was wondering why he went out there. So I followed him.